नमस्ते टू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, मायसेल्फ जीवी एंड डॉक्टर खुशबू वर्मा फ्रॉम फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंस। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द हार्डनिंग ऑफ इन विट्रो कल्चर्ड प्लांट्स एंड देन ट्रांसफर ऑफ द सेम इनटू ग्रीन हाउस। सो व्हाट इज द हार्डनिंग प्रोसेस? इन द हार्डनिंग प्रोसेस यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर मिक्सचर ऑफ सॉइल विच मस्ट बी स्टिलाइज्ड एंड कोकोपीट or solarite you can mix in the ratio 1:1. When you prepare the mixture, you have to autoclave this mixture before using. And other requirements you need that you need disposable glasses or pots, small pots, and petri plate, filter paper, and one autoclavable bag and distilled water along with MS by 4 solution. Means you have to prepare MS media of its 1/4 concentration without using sucrose or agarose or any kind of a hormone. You just need to add macro and micronutrients in the solution. So these are the requirements for the hardening process starting. So first of all, you have to know that roots are properly has grown or not. So here you can see simply the picture of one in vitro cultured plant, and now the roots are well developed in the media. So transferring the plant from MS media into hardening mixture, you have to done all the experiments in the laminar airflow. You have to carefully remove plant with its root, and you have to clean MS media clumps from roots. You have to separate properly, and then you have to clean roots by distilled water. After cleaning the process, you can simply see after cleaning the process, you have to make a well and put root into the mixture of slide soil and cocopit. Then you have to water this pot by using MS by 4 solution, but you need to be careful that this pot should be placed upon petri plate having wet filter paper, and you can wet filter paper by using distilled water. If plant shoots are very fragile, so you can give the support to the plant, and after completion of transferring plant into soil mixture, you have to cover pot by using autoclavable bag. But you have to be careful about that, like you have to create a holes into autoclavable bag for transferring airs in and out. What is the purpose of covering pot by autoclavable bag? So just to create a high humidity. This high humidity will helps to maintain and with in helps to stand in vitro cultured plant in a different environment, because before transferring the in vitro cultured plant into soil mixture, it was growing in optimum conditions and in MS media. So now its environment changed, so that's why we have to create a high humidity environment surrounding the plant. So that's why we are covering pot by using autoclavable bag. So this is the complete hardening process, and after completing hardening process for at least 1 day, 1 week, you have to transfer plant into plant growth chamber where artificially photoperiod will be given, and after maintaining plant for a 1 week, then you can transfer this plant into the greenhouse. and you can just remove the autoclavable bag covering, and simply you can grow and transfer the plants, in vitro cultured plant, into greenhouse. So this is the sum up of this session, and this session is powered by digital version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University Jaipur. If you have any query, then mention in the comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.